Now that we have the LS1 in the engine bay, we needed to figure out what intake manifold that we actually wanted to run. Now, this is not your typical LS1. This one's actually stroke, so it's over 6 liters, and it's about 11-to-1 compression. So we needed an intake that is able to move that volume of air. So we went with the Holley Low Ram.